It's a start job. Alright. It is 8:25 right now. Let's see how long it takes this job to get done. Okay, so this is the one time soap is now starting to become useful. This is the same house. This is the house I did earlier. I'm just not realizing that. This is the part. Leak of maintaining the cleanliness that I left it in. Thank you. It better not cost $200 just to use the rust on the rust removal on this game. So that's coming out of the pocket I'm getting for this thing. Like, I gotta run a business here. And aside from all this infinite water I'm using, I only have 15k and 1500 in the bank. This is rusted. Holy crap. Jeez, there's rust on this too. I felt like I had to try to top before. Maybe I didn't. Damn, this is so much. I should have done that if I didn't. Holy crap, this is so much better. Would have saved me at least 20 bucks. At least I only spent 20 out of 200, so I'm still getting 80 out of this. And it's not my own damn fault. I'm not trying to get that dog if I didn't. I was caught if I didn't at this point, based on that result. I didn't need soap after all. Just further proves my point I said at the beginning of the video, soap is just a waste of money in the game. That you can just really just get away with anything just with the pressure of water. Soap led me to figuring out how to, that I didn't really need it anyway. I didn't really need soap to begin with. Thank you. 99%, here we are. Yeah, it's not just that this will take over 30 minutes. And then it's reasonable that is half the time of the other one. So maybe not that reasonable. Like the golf cart, I think with this gun or the other one, I can't remember. Thought I got both headlights. thank goodness. Oh my god, 39 minutes almost. 39, holy fuck. Whole fire station, holy fuck, for $1,000. Didn't think that would take 40 minutes, but then again, I kind of thought it'd take like 20 or 30, so I don't know why another 10 or 20 minutes is making it a big deal, but that's almost 2 hours recording, so I'm just gonna save this and just do the cottage tomorrow and then knock out this skate park. Just try to knock out the skate park then.